I have been wondering why Tizzy was so patient there. So just like all other yearling girls, she just waiting for a chance to babysit her lil brother. All girls are motherly by nature. There she is, Spanky. She really looks knackered. Childbirth must be exhausting for a first-time mum. So she's been hiding up there all this time. She is down at long last. But she is not taking her hamper. I think she doesn't want to be singled out. Isn't she gorgeous? Did you hear that? I think another feeder with his big van is here. Indeed so, now that everyone will have something, Spanky feels safer to come for goodies. What an alert and curious baby she is. And she is not even a day old.
Oh.
So everyone's just waiting patiently by the feeder's van, quietly and orderly like some school kids. And it just so happened the feeder has given Spanky a big one. Look at the size of that sweet potato. She has really scooped the big prize today. But no one is complaining, for everyone has got something. No one bothers her. Thank you. one's being singled out and there's no drama. No one's getting hurt. Isn't it great?